How do we convince governments to prioritize connectivity at a time when there's so many other urgent calls on the public purse? How can we help them find the resources they need to make their digital development strategies a reality?
We need to find a way to kind of like gather all the different opportunities and creating a sort of a universal platform, a universal ownership approach.
Let's open source the network, the infrastructure. If you open source, you can lower that $428 billion by about 25%.
What I'm most excited about blockchain is this can empower any participant, all the stakeholders, to have the right and accountability in the project.
So what we find is this role of blended finance along with market development is the key. And we believe the investment in digital is important. Roads might take time, but digital can go very fast.
We also know that we need a mindset shift in the organization. So the opportunity is great, but if we don't do this, we will actually widen the gap and the exclusion of the digital connectivities.
So particularly in my segment is really to understand where youth come in when it comes to financing to connect. The major issue here is a lot of young people are rather seen as consumers and not as investors or co-partners in determining finance to connectivity.
To maintain young people into their business, we need the combination of solutions.
I think it's really important for someone like you and also the voices, either young people or who are going to actually benefit from the project, to be listened and be incorporated.
Investing in ICT infrastructure is not just about a return on the investment in the wires and the wireless and all that stuff. It's about the social benefit that can be achieved.
It's very important to create the make it a global movement. If we fail to achieve that, we are going to have a detrimental impact on the portfolio of all the financial investors.
This is how connectivity should be understood, that it is a marketplace.
Where can money be invested at a community level to have the most impact towards improving digital inclusion?
I would say innovative financing for reaching the last mile. Digital is one way you can overcome leapfrog stages of development.
Giving transparency is another way for local community members to participate.
We will prosper by making the system prosper. So we have to be competitive for our sustainability of each business, each country, but at the same time, we need to make sure the whole system is sustainable.
We are now going to go to our word cloud exercise and ask each of you to give us the one word that summarizes what you would like to see coming out of WTDC.
Commitment.
Connected.
Blended.
Empower.
Access.
Outcomes.
Centralization.
Transformation. Innovation.
I just want to thank everyone again. It's really been it's been a terrific conversation, and I think now it's time to move into action.